Hi friends, this is Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel IT Part 143. In this tutorial, I will show how to use Microsoft Office Publisher 2007 interface and its basic use. To open Publisher 2007, come to Start, click on All Programs, scroll down, come to Microsoft Office. Here you will get the Microsoft Office Publisher 2007. You can open from here, and we can also create shortcut for the Microsoft Office Publisher 2007 by right clicking on that and please select Send to Desktop Create Shortcut. Otherwise, come to Start. In search, please type Publisher, and here you will get the Microsoft Office Publisher 2007. You can open from here also. Microsoft Publisher is a simple but extremely helpful desktop publishing program for creating publications that look professional. By using Publisher, we can make from simple objects like labels and greeting cards to more complex items like newsletters and brochures. When we open Publisher, we will get a selection of templates like blank page sizes, brochures, business cards, calendars, email, flyers, greeting cards, and so on, which we can use or select a blank template to start from scratch. In the blank sheet pages, we will get different blank page sizes like A3 landscape, A3 portrait, A4 landscape, A4 portrait, executive landscape, executive portrait, and so on. Here I'm selecting A3 landscape, and in the right side it is showing paper size information. And if you want to customize color scheme, font scheme, you can do it here. Otherwise, it will take default one. After this, click on create. Then we will get this window. On the top, we will get the menu bar just like other application. It consists of File, Edit, View, Insert, Format, Tools, Table, Arrange, Window, and Help. Each menu item consists of different commands. In File, we will get Creating New File, Opening Existing File, Saving and Print options, and many more. At the bottom, we will get the Exit option, which will help us to close the application. Similarly, each menu has its own features. Come to View, we have toolbars, which consists of different toolbars. By selecting them, we can place them in the top. Just below the menu bar, we have standard toolbar, which consists of different commands represented as buttons like New, Open, Save, Send as Message, Print, Zoom, and editing options like Cut, Copy, Paste, and so on. And below this, we have formatting toolbar. First of all, I will add new pages. For that, come to Insert, please type Page, and here it is asking for number of new pages. Here I'm selecting 4 pages, and we have options before current page or after current page. I'm selecting after current page, and the options Insert blank pages, create one text box on each page, duplicate all objects on page. Here I want to select Insert blank pages and click on OK. All the new pages will be placed in the bottom. Select the page directly you want to work on it. Now I want to create a simple brochure in the first page. First of all, I want to add a nice background. For that, come to Format and please select Background. And here we have different options. You can select different backgrounds. And if you want to add your personal background, click on More Backgrounds. Come to Picture. Here, click on Select Picture on the desktop. I want to select this as background. Okay. Here, I want to create a brochure for fancy store. First, I want to add a name for the store. Come to Insert. Please select Picture. Select Auto Shapes. And here, please come to Stars and Banners. Here, I want to select Horizontal Scroll. Simply drag it. And in this, we need to type the store name. If you want to increase the font size, And after that, come to Insert, select Design Gallery object, come to Attention Gutters. If you want to add a sidebar, come to Insert, select Design Gallery object, come to Sidebars, select your sidebar style. Like this, you can add a nice style to your brochure. After completing this, come to File, please click on Print Preview. Here we need to select the print options, close this, again come to File, please select Print Setup, here please select, click on OK, now come to File, select Print Preview, and if you want to save your project, come to File and please select Save. Select the destination for your file and click on Save. Like this, we can use Microsoft Office Publisher 2007 interface. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBot143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you, friends. Have a nice day.